Man, this was wild, but before this, I needed to hit my coffee spot, the Lady and the Mug. Unfortunately, they weren't open, so I ended up going to see the concert first, which was amazing. And after that, got to the coffee spot early in the morning, got my coffee. Everybody, hit this spot if you're in Tampa. Best coffee, hands down.